already see that the morale of our troops are wavering. Is wavering. Just because stupid Napoleon could not see that and go around it. It's annoying. Very, very annoying. Had to be Napoleon, not these guys. Even these guys went through that and not a scratch. It's always Napoleon.
The men are fatigued, sir, and must rest a while.
Cannone pronto, signore! 12
libre pronto!
12 libre pronto!
Good. So they're trying to retreat in the corner. Very good. Yeah, and the ratio is starting to go in their favor again. Ah, damn it. Dragoons. And there's the general. I think I'm gonna try to snipe the general with my cannon. Are they charging? Yes, they are. Stupid noobs. Attack, attack, attack. Kill, 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 kill. That's it, that's it, that's it, that's it, that's it. Pull back, noobs. Go to flank. These guys on the right flank. Go, go, go. I'm not sure about this battle. After losing Napoleon, it's hard. Be very hard. And we're all already losing precious time maneuvering these units. Hmm. better. What? Kill, 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 kill. We need that. Oh my god, no, 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 come back! We'll deal without them then. Hopefully they'll come back. Yeah, they're facing the wrong way. So accelerating the game. Yeah, they came back. We're going to wait a while to rest our troops. Okay. This is like a good spot to snipe units from above. From the top position, more like. So the cannon will be right here. That's a very good spot for a cannon. Whatever. Just put it here.
Our men are running.
How the hell did that happen? Oh, come on, just no, oh, damn it. Come to save, come to save them. See what I'm doing and they're responding to it. That's something new. See, when you're outnumbered by them, they tend to outsmart you. When you outnumber them, they act like idiots. Good. What? This is incredible.